is Wednesday and I have school right now. Not right now, but later. And I have to get ready, so you probably see that on my face. Ignore it. I filmed this and then I messed up. So we're just gonna start from where I left off. I primed my face because I did all my skincare before because it takes forever. I'm just going to dab in my concealer. Honestly, it looks so good on this camera and I'm scared it's not gonna look like this in real life. But it's fine because nobody cares. Literally nobody. Tell me that doesn't look good because it looks good on my camera, so tell me it looks good. Okay, so I kind of just want to talk a little bit about why I'm doing this. I was peer pressured. Kidding. I was told by some lovely individuals that they liked my little TikTok vlogs because I like go places sometimes and I like film like little snippets of the area, like mini vlogs on TikTok, because I love those. Like, those are so entertaining to watch. But my friends were watching that and they were like, oh my god, you would be good at YouTube. And I was like, I don't know if I can talk about nothing for a good 10 minutes while I get ready, but here we are. So I will be talking about nothing for a good 10 minutes, but that's basically how it started. And this was literally yesterday. So these people know that I'm filming today because I usually have a boring schedule, but today I have practice after school, so you guys will be coming with me. I hope my coach doesn't mind that there's a phone just filming everybody playing. All right, so my morning routine is basically really simple. It's just like a bunch of blush, mascara, eyebrow gel, and I use my fingers to dab in literally everything because it just makes it easier but more natural. Okay, it is like what, 6:40? It's the hardest part because my mascara is literally so difficult. Like, why does it like to do this in the morning? It likes to play games with me in the morning. So we're gonna try to do this very, very simple and not want to rip out my eyelashes. I'm just gonna whip them to the side so that they create like a natural eyeliner. I don't trust this camera. I'm going to my mirror. False alarm. I should have trusted my camera. It looks great. I am just going to put on my trusty Aquaphor. Love Aquaphor. Ooh, I cannot say that. Alright, now my favorite part is my highlighter, but it's not highlighter, it's eyeliner. But nobody needs to know that. Does it look good? I feel like my camera is lying to me right now. Honestly, I look super shiny in this camera, so I'm kind of scared to see what I look like on that camera. We're just gonna fill in the little highlighter places, and we are done. Guys, I lied, we're not done. I forgot to put it under my eye. I feel like all those like cute makeup tutorials on TikTok and stuff with the glitter eyes, I feel like those are so freaking cute, but I don't have glitter, so we're just gonna do the next best thing. Usually my mornings go exactly the same. Like, I just get ready, I'm usually late, I'm usually running out the door, but and then I miss my bus and then my day gets so much worse. But today we are not gonna do that because I have to film, and if I have a mental breakdown on camera, I am going to never post this video. I'm just gonna touch up my mascara because I like to have it a little bit like bold because I'm not curling them, so I don't want my eyelashes to like disappear on me. I really have to do my hair, and usually I just put it in little rollers, you know, because they like to fall out. My curls love to be difficult with me, so I literally messily put them in these rollers just so they can have a little volume on my head because I hate when my hair is flat. The last part of my makeup, usually I don't do it, but I'm gonna do it just for the camera because I have to go eat and I probably have no time to eat, honestly. Like, let me stop lying. It's super close to my natural color of my lips, and I love those type of lip balms because I want my lips to stay color and have a nice little pigments, but I don't want the pigments to be crazy. That is all for my makeup. I will be going upstairs. Ugh, the only thing I don't like about filming in my house is that my house is so not aesthetic. My kitchen has like three different colors and they don't match, so I don't know if I'm gonna film up there, but you'll see.
I also want to show you guys my bag that I take to school because it's like huge. It has everything, my books and whatever, and then I have this bag. It was my brother's. I use it for volleyball. So yeah, I just put that in that. I'm gonna put my lunch and stuff and then we're gonna go.
Oh baby, how you doing?
Why is it so embarrassing to film in public? Anyways, I got a bagel. I would never spend $5 on a bagel, but I just did. It's kind of pretty. Not gonna lie. That's a good bagel. For $5 though? No, because inflation is crazy. How did I spend $5.75 on a bagel? In the middle of walking, I literally just had to tell myself, like, Nora, nobody gives a that you're vlogging. Please. Just do what you gotta do. Also, tell me not that I look like I just walked out of an 80s sports commercial ad. It's a vibe. I have a lot of free time, so I'm just gonna be walking around. I took a different train today because I wanted to walk and talk and ponder about life. So that's what we're gonna do.
Look at this studious
girl. I look crazy.
No, you look like you went through something. Oh my god, why does it say fear on there? What is that?
It's like, yeah,
look at the view from this building though.
Why
the lighting today?
It's crazy that we already have to write essays. I'm such a pro at English.
Ashley's trying to rush to finish her thing.
Oh, right.
Hispanic Heritage Month, what is that? What is that?
Okay, so I have this from Forever 21.
Okay, a few. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's good.
The same question. My mom got me this for safety.
What's that gonna do?
I broke it. I don't know. I just turned it on and just. Then I got this, and then Cashmo got me this. Like, it's hideous. Hate it.
Okay.
And then Ariana gave me my dog. She like chewed on it.
Blick.
I don't use. And this is like a.
Bro, who ate that?
Bro, my dog.
Flashlight.
The only safety.
Favorite team, soccer team.
She's a soccer girl. What
all
the?
I have is this.
Yeah!
Yeah,
that's how I got you.
Are you the only one
who can do Maddie's key tour?
She got that from, I got a penguin on your key tour.
This is our fashion classroom. Hi, dude.
More organized than last year.
Hi. Okay, so we're doing skirts.
Nara, I love this. Can I have a little hydration break?
water.
Hydration break.
There you go.
Thanks.
Guys, I do not stop my friends from drinking water. Let me tell you this right now. I let them hydrate themselves.
It's very chaotic. Oh, it's this table.
This table is hella chaotic.
They called us up?
Anyways. No. They called us up too. Okay, I have to redo this. But this is the design.
And right now we're in a unit where we're doing like skirts.
A lily?
So I'm gonna make mine like red. And I wanna make one like a full mini skirt.
Eat your fruits. Wait, fruit. Banana's a fruit, right?
A berry.
It's a berry.
Banana's a berry.
I know.
Oh. What?
Yes, it is. It's a berry, guys.
What?
Our teacher gave us this jacket and I wore so much fashion stuff.
The glasses are on. Yes.
I'm behind the vlog now, and now we're gonna go around.
Oh my god.
It looks
really so good.
Oh,
it's a detail.
Artist, true artist.
Oh my god,
what are you walking in? Yeah. I like the top.
Yvette, let's see yours.
Maybe he should name it.
Oh, the shoulder look.
You're the one that growls in class. You're one of those.
There's Sylvia. Oh yeah, Sylvia, serve. No, not that serve. Okay, whatever.
Okay, I just finished practice. I'm gonna take the stairs because the elevator never works.
There's a little bit of snippets because usually we're doing like basic stuff, but today we did rotation, so it wasn't that fun. Also, you can literally hear my shoes squeaking. Please ignore that.
All right, guys, I'm finally home. It's like 9 o'clock. I didn't just get home, but I had a lot of things to do when I got home. And yeah, it was not fun. I can't catch a break today, honestly. Now I have lovely US history homework, and then I'm going to sit down and go through all of the videos that I took today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Every day is not like this, but I chose to film the days that I did the most. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
Ah, この見える場所